got to it.
Are you making notes for that?
I'm taking video.
Make a note. Black one already picked up. There, look at that one. Come on, go get it.
Look at this right here.
Chicken shit normally.
Oh my god, did you see that? I would have never ever predicted that.
Nope. I definitely wouldn't have.
That was the other one that was looking at it right away too.
Good, no, no, no. Move away from me.
Oh, and the other ones are going straight to your box.
Oh, good.
He's got a mouthful of feathers. You want to put that on the ottoman again?
That was adorable.
That one, is that black one?
Yeah. He's behind you.
Behind you, still
chewing on.
Chewing on feathers.
That one, it was like as soon as I put it down, it was like right after it.
And he's been the most timid.
You know, and the hard part is you can't really, it's hard to get an opinion like just this little snapshot.
Oh, sure.
You know, you're going to want to do this a little bit.
I'm going to want you to come back in 2 weeks.
Did you hear that?
Yes. Look at Redmore's tail.
Lavender tail.
Let me at him.
This is good that they're all kind of, look at this. That's that black one again.
Look at.
Oh, it's your flea, flea. Oh, good boy, good boy.
How would I do it? Oh, wait, there's another one. I'm on both.
That's the one right there, look at that.
Lavender.
Yeah. Look at the orange one. Oh, here you go.
My toy away from me.
Good girl, Teal. Good girl.
Look at this one. Oh, it's on the box. How cute. This way. It's over here.
Oh, good boy.
I'll tell you what, this little boy.
Good boy.
That's the one you want to.
Good boy.
Little lavender one, and this little blue one right here. Little
lavender.
Where are you going, little boy?
Not nap time yet.
Come on, baby. Come on. Come on this way. Pop, 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 pop.
Go grab that.
It's my bird. I think that's Roxie. My bird. I'm not letting go. It's
wait. No, come here. Drop it. Let go. Oh, you got a tight hold on this.
But right now, I'll tell you what, the lavender one, the black one, this little light blue one, and the orange one are the ones. And then the little teal one. Look at this little blue one, man.
I
and none of them are getting aggressive toward one another, which is good.
It's lion knocking them off.
We're tearing them apart. And if they kill it, that's even... That's good, too.
What's funny is the bird right behind. Orange says, wait a minute, there's one right here for me.
There's going to be a death. That one right there.
There's Orange. He had it. He had it. He still got it.
I think the only one was the yellow one. Here's the yellow one. There you go. That's the first one. That's the first time that one went up. That's what it is.
Oh, not letting go.
Hi, baby.
Soft mouth.
I love the way that he has a scale that's always like that. It's really sick.
Same dog as last time, Charley. He's a PM Weimaraner's dog. There's your plug, Donna.
You get it?
Yeah. Oh.
Oh.
That's all right.
Oh, that one just... You said the yellow one wasn't coming up to it?
So they only had pigeons so far, or did you?
No, I'm gonna have a chucker. The chuckers, the thing about a chucker is a lot of times when there's little bitty dogs like this, the chuckers are real thick, they're real strong, they go really flat hard. And you don't want to scare them the first time.
Look at him.
Unbelievable.
Good puppies.
Wow.
What, they eat one already? Oh.
No, it's
birds
just
one. We're missing one bird.
Right there, they're chewing on it, aren't they?
No.
No, that's all the feathers.
It might have been under the cover.
That one of them can't go anywhere. Because it's got its neck partly ripped off. Oh no, I put it back.
He's going like this. He's like puckering his nose to smell it.
Pull that bird away from it.
Oh my god.
Is it live cheap for you guys?
Good girl. Yeah.
Right.
caught right on. That yellow one attacked it.
Hi, baby.
You can grab that one for me and bring it back over here. That's the first time. That's good. That's good. I mean, every one of them have really kind of gone after it. They're all being small and what have you now.
And it's funny, at this age too, their eyesight isn't that great.
If you do it a couple of times, you know, when you do this a few times, you begin to kind of see a pattern, like which ones are constantly on. That little lavender one is aggressive. And there's a few of them. That little black one, he's kind of doing his own thing.
My bird.
Good girl. Good girl, Lavender.
It's funny at this age how they, their eyesight, they don't have that distance.
They can't tell where they are. Good girl, Pink. Thank you.
So that, just seeing that for the first time, that's pretty good. That really is.
Carnage.
Chucker. That's teal. Pay attention. What was that? What was that?
Lavender one?
Yeah.
Now they're all over the smell. So all that. Here we go. I've got it. Got a tail full of feathers. This is the one that was doing the least right now, but now it's really going for it.
It's yellow.
Where's the little black one go?
He's right here. No, not you. One under me.
Everybody accounted for? Yeah. Pull it away for a while, bring it back out.
You still chopping on that feather?
Yeah. Every now you might want to pull that out of his mouth.
Oh, she's got one too. She just stopped it.
Teal's chewing on one too.
Yeah.
It does.
Give me a bird.
She can probably smell it through the kitchen window. Teal and red.
See that one's talking?
This way. No cheating.
It's like fishing.
Fishing for Weimies.
Nice thing is all of them have shown a good interest in it. You got a couple of them that are a little more aggressive.
Black.
No, it's
black.
A
little red one. A little lavender one.
I just found it a month ago.
Here's up.
Yeah, I did it. Yeah.
Oh. I like it when they use their paws.
That's almost like it was an honor, not knowing
like
it.
Regular silicone thing. Really cool. What's that?
Yeah, those
are really cool. What's that? It's so light.
Yellow and lavender out there.
Over there.
And then if you say that, it's too late. I don't know. He's coming this way.
But he's into another bird. That's what he
did. Yeah. Different, like, different colors. Different things. Same with that.
They don't say beep?
And no, it goes.
Is there one under there?
Oh. Woke you up, huh?
Yeah. That's the one you're going to keep, right?
Yeah, it's the one I'm not keeping.
She's in denial.
Oh, you're just going to keep
it. I think so, too.
You know, a nice thing too is none of them are afraid, like when it flaps its wings. None of them dart off.
Run away, little chucker, run away!
Really? I'm sure they all, and a lot of them are going for the whole bar.
No, you don't raise the chuckers. Do you ever have so many cages that chucker is?
Ouch. Hi, baby, what are you doing? No.
And these guys get, you're gonna let them go home, what, 8 weeks old?
Just before. Yeah, they're 8 weeks on a Monday. They're going home Friday. Hi, baby.
That one over there by the clock. Why are you biting my finger if there's a bird over there?
Good boy, Red. Good boy. No, go play with the birds, baby. No.
These are nice little puppies. I mean, every one of them has gone after it.
Yeah, he looks very tired.
He looks a little tired. His eyes are
starting to go. Every one of them has gone after the bird.
I'm
going to try to pick it up.
I'm really pleased.
Nice to see, as you notice, when it flutters,
they don't run away.
They're not running away.
Oh, that's a picture.
Yeah, pretty quick.
Okay,
you know, a lot of them will start to, you put them on birds here and there, they'll start to point. Shoot, that's pretty good for like the first time. That's not bad at all.